This is a ride around Plant City, an incorporated city in the Hillsborough County, Florida, the United States, approximately midway between Brandon and Lakeland along Interstate 4. The population is 40,000 roughly. The town is named after Henry B. Plant, a railroad tycoon in the old days. So enjoy the ride around. Thank you. Where you see the arrow pointing are two cop cars, and the two cops are standing outside of their car. Now, my car is a black Ford Explorer, a brand new one, and that's what Florida uses for their cop cars. And I have my camera mounted on top of my car. I drive by them, and they gave me a stank look like, who are you and what are you doing? As soon as I get past them, they both jump in your car, and one of them in that white car starts following me, and he follows me almost through the rest of this video. And then I guess he figured out I wasn't doing nothing except making film or something, so they left me be. I thought for sure they were going to pull me over.
Well, being there's no other place around the place, I reckon this must be the place, I reckon.